They used to call Windhelm.
A straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have? You do.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send
Bolgrim? I had expected Iskrimor's city to be bigger.
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torig.
Torig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom, but people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Gotmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people. Impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves! I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. And that's why you will be High King. But the day words are enough will be the day when soldiers like us are no longer needed.
I would gladly retire from the world, were such a day to dawn.
Aye, but in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Is that so? Yes. You were with us at Helgen. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. Werewolf's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good man. But he hasn't returned yet. So I'll need to wait for his account. For now, speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks.
Aye, but in the meantime, we have a war to plan. Helgen, eh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. But first, tell me, why does a lizard want to fight for Skyrim? Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with. All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you. That's what... So long as... I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, it's where men have tested their metal. It's a strange rock formation, built... You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. We'll see about that, won't we?
Who's there?
All right. that be?
Oh, what if you think it'll help?
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Tell me again why we're wasting time and dwindling resources chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
The Stormcloak for Ul. He seems... I don't really have a mind for... Grew up, lot of history in these walls. We're trying to make some...
And more. Damn the moot! We should risk letting those milk drinkers put Torek's woman on the throne? She'll hand Skyrim over to the elves on a silver plate.
All the more reason, then. The crown would legitimize your claim.
A crown doesn't make a king.
No, but this one.
If it even exists.
It exists, and it will be the symbol of the righteousness of our cause. Think about it. The jagged crown. It heralds back to a time before Jarls and Moots. Back to the time when the king was a king because his enemies fell before him, and his people rose because they loved him. Skyrim needs that king. You will be that king, Ulfric. You must be.
You're certain you found it?
When have I ever been false with you?
Fine. I'll send the Unblooded here with you. Fancy a crawl through a moldering dungeon to see if you can't stir up Galmar's jagged crown.
It will be there. You'll see. You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I misjudged. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath? Not at all. I wasn't sure your heart was in it. Now, if we're done being sentimental, before you're one of us, you must also pledge unswerving loyalty. That's... I do swear, Jarl of Windhelm, and true, as Talos is my even to my lord, all hail the... Which means you... Oh, and here... You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part. I have found the final rest. We're head. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. It's but let through. If the crown exists, aye, the great curse is notwithstanding. But nothing a band of Stormcloaks can. First, when we are done with that, we will reason. It's the damn Outlanders and Empire that need the reasons. Not this Empire. I fought the Empire to bend. No. Enough talk. There's much.
Talos guide you.
What? Have you not heard? Going. The crown. True or not?
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good. Crops. Never
got some good people. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need
anything.
What
now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Welcome to... Take a look.
She's nervous.
I knew you'd join us. I'm glad I'll have you beside me. The soul. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do. And nothing's going to stand in the way of the entrance.
Send them to their graves that way. What's the Legion doing here? Ready to spill some Imperial... That's... Even the Imperials might eventually decide to patrol them. Listen. Those Imperials aren't here. Their spies must have found out we know about the crown, and they don't want us to have it. But they won't stand in our way. I know some of you... Ex-Legion. They know them on the other side. But remember this. They will not...
Where'd you come from?
And watch your shields on their back. Wolfric Stormborn is counting on us to bring him back that crown. That's exactly what we're going to do. Follow me. Quickly and quietly now. We want their guts on the ground before they even know we're here. Making me mad. I know some of you are ex-Legion, and may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now. They will not hesitate to kill you. Keep your wits about you, and watch your shield brothers back. Ulfric Stormcloak is counting on us to bring him back that crown, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Follow me, quickly and quietly now. I want their guts on the ground before they even know we're here.
Hawks on the Empire!
These types of things.
pick a man and put him down. We attack on my signal. They're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through.
Are you sure about that? Pulling on in there. Back.
Not so sure.
Oh, then... You there, unblooded. See if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting.
Stormcloaks, find them!
Hall of Story.
of these carvings show a crown. Must be around here somewhere.
Crown as quick as you can. Help. Give me a drink.
move faster. The sun is...
open here.
there. Done and done.
All you've got.